My name is William Willard, and I received my CPA designation in 2016. To be called an emerging leader to me means people in the profession will be looking to you to continue to innovate, to move the profession forward. When I was in school looking at where I wanted to go with my profession, I took some accounting courses through high school and I really enjoyed those. And as I progressed into my university career at Brock University, my eyes were really open to how broad the CPA profession really is. It's not just looking at numbers, it's a lot more. There's, you know, the relationships between people, how the numbers incorporate into business, into transactions, deals. Really, the CPA profession doesn't just look at the finance of organizations, it really looks at where businesses are going, how they relate, and really the whole business world is tied through through finance. So by following the CPA route, I was able to really broaden my knowledge on business in general, and that's something that's really been something that's gotten me to where I am today. In my role as a CFO in the public sector, specifically at the Deep River District Hospital, I feel that what I'm able to bring to the table as a CPA is expertise in the sense of where value for money can be found and how we can potentially generate revenue outside of the box. Being able to set up different revenue streams is definitely one way to help sustain services, and that's one of the key things that I'm currently working on at my hospital. A lot of the roles that you see CPAs in today are moving towards strategic roles. As technology has moved forward, CPAs have been able to and have had to adapt to the changing markets. I know there are a lot of CPAs under the age of 34 who are doing monumental things for our profession, and to be mentioned in that same breath is really an honor to me.